Next president has to be for everybody somehow. Got to unite. Next president has to be for left and right. So when he wins or she wins, everyone feels like their candidate won. That's why next president has to be female conjoined twins. There's no choice, you know. Like, we gotta find conjoined twins where one sister's Republican and the other one's Democrat. And yeah, so whoever you voted for the first time in history, your candidate won. You know, there's no losers. There are two sisters. I saw them on 60 Minutes. Most amazing thing I've ever seen. Have you seen it? Two sisters. They were born with one body, two heads. The right sister controls the right arm and leg. The left sister controls the left arm and leg. And somehow they telepathically communicate to move and live life normally. I was watching this going like, this is the most amazing shit I've ever seen in my life. I will vote for these two bitches for president of the United States. I am with hers, to be honest with you. Like, who better to teach us to share the planet than two girls trapped in the same body, compromising every fucking day? It's gonna be a cakewalk for them being president. They were born to be president. They get in office and be like, all right, what do you want me to do? Balance the budget? All right. That's a cakewalk. We just drove to Walmart today. Do you understand? Do you understand how crazy that is? They would end war immediately too, just because they would make countries feel guilty about fighting over the same land. Give everyone a little perspective. They'd be like, really, Israel and Palestine? You guys can't share the same land? North and South Korea, that must be really hard for you, you know? Yeah. Try having to take a shit while your sister wants to go to the mall and figuring it out. Like, that's easier than our Tuesday. I don't know what you're talking about. Plus, you know they're not corrupt. That's the best part about conjoined twins. They don't steal. And that's the quality we almost want in our leader, someone who's honest. And conjoined twins, they're honest. They don't steal, all right? They never even consider it because they know they'll never get away with it. So it's just, they're good people. No one's ever turned on the news and there was conjoined twins on the loose. They can't, it's hard to hide, you know? You can't,